Bergen has beaten Norbert Morgan at CWA here. John Roswell. He is not all about Keegan. He says, I'll shut him down. And he travels here to CWA making his debut to take on the heavyweight champion. Very popular here at CWA, Keegan.
Everybody say Roswell sucks. 1, 2, 3.
Who's the man?
1, 2, 3.
Now, with that out of the way, we're about to get on with this match. The champion Keegan taking on Jai Roswell. Roswell takes him to the corner. And the crowd let Roswell know what they think of him. Both men locked up again. John Roswell taking Keegan to the side, and Rocky applying the pressure to the side ahead of the champion. Keegan reverses. And he puts a side headlock on John Roswell of his own. Arm submission here by John Roswell and Keegan. And Roswell throws Keegan back to the canvas. The champ might have bitten off more than he could chew for this match, but we'll find out in the end. Roswell with an arm submission here on Keegan. Keegan back to his feet. And reverses far side elbow to the side of the face there. Roswell retreats to the ropes.
Keegan's in for it now. Roswell's going back on the back. He'll dish it back.
He wants to test his strength. He wants to test the champ's strength here. Will Keegan do it? They lock up with one. Now they lock up with two. Here's the test of strength. Roswell, the bigger man. He's demoralized his power early on. Roswell him down in a moment. Keegan coming back though. Breaks one arm. And the next submission here by Keegan on John Roswell. And he says, who's the man? The rope right there by John Roswell. Smart enough to know where he is in the ring. Gets the rope right. Moving in a section there by Keegan off the rope. And a big knee to the face. John Roswell still on his feet. Well, he said he'll pick him up, but he couldn't get him off the ground. And Roswell with a slam of his own on Keegan. John Roswell take control of this match now. Keegan in the corner. That's a spot you don't want to be, Keegan. As Roswell goes the wound on Keegan now. Picks him up. Brings him to the center of the ring. Oh, backbreaker there by Roswell and Keegan.
Stretching the back over the knee. That's really painful, that move. I'm telling you.
I wouldn't want to be in Keegan's position. I don't think my back can stretch out much at all. Goes to the pin for one, two. Two count landing there by Jai Roswell. It's going to take a lot more than that to put away Keegan. Elbows to the head in of Keegan.
Yeah, Keegan's the type of person you don't want to get a big raid.
As Jai Roswell takes Keegan to his ring now. Jai was going for the head, he blocked it, and an elbow to the face of Jai Roswell there by Keegan. Put it in the face by Keegan. He goes on to the second run. Here you go, Natalie. Ah, oh, Roswell tossing him to the outside. And an elbow to the side of the face sends the champion to the outside. This is a spot Keegan don't want to be, the big man. The big man takes Keegan on the outside. And slams him there into the table. Right in front of the crowd here. He takes his head. Right in front. And a big chop there by Jai Roswell. Keegan on the outside doesn't want to be there. Five count.
Just remember, boys and girls, don't travel today. You put your head.
Roswell moving back in the ring to break the pin count and stand out there. Stretching the legs of Keegan. He was stretching the legs of Keegan there across the pole. Count of nine and he rolls the chair back in. One, two.
Two count.
He knows he put him on the belt with the count out. He has to pin Keegan to win the belt. Talking smack to the crowd is Jai Roswell. Backbreaker on Keegan. And remember earlier, he was stretching that back of Keegan out, so this must be excruciating for the champion.
You can see the pain on Keegan's face.
But what can he do? Jai Roswell so strong, he's got a grip hold on the champ's back.
This is really working that back.
He's in some big pain, Keegan. Trying to get to the ropes. He can't get there.
Look at that pain on his face.
What power from Jai Roswell. He's had him up there for a lifetime. Keegan finally gets that down. Picks Keegan up. He's gonna choke Keegan out over the rope here. The referee saying, take him off the ropes. Jai Roswell took to the side of the face of Keegan here. J. John Roswell takes Keegan. Buried him in the other corner. Still working on that back. He's been working on that back this whole match. How much pain must Keegan's back be in right now? Toying with the champion here at the moment, John Roswell. He said he's going to put him asleep. And a big slam there by John Roswell on Keegan. 1, 2, 2 count only as Keegan kicks out.
Sorry, Roswell, it doesn't look too happy there. With respect to the free count, but we should get back on to Keegan, eh? You may not want to let Keegan get a groove off.
And a big splash to Keegan in the corner there. Oh, John Roswell. Another champion out of the way. Keegan picks up Roswell back, hitting and a nice 1, 2. Oh, that was close. We almost crowned the new champion.
Do you think that's got to do with the back being working on that today?
I really do. He must be feeling that back, Keegan. Roswell says that's it. He's going to finish it. Picks up Keegan. Working on the back of Keegan again. Stretching the back of Keegan across that big shoulder. Keegan working with some elbows over the head. But John Roswell picked him off of the air. Oh, what a move. What power. Expanding back. 1, 2. Frustrating is John Roswell. He's frustrated by the referee's count. After that four-way slam that he did on Keegan just a moment ago.
Again on that back. Knee into the spine, right on the top of the back. How much has Keegan got left in the tank?
After that back, I don't know how he's going to win this one. Is he close? Is he big trouble, Keegan? John Roswell. Working on the back. And Keegan gets out of here. He's seen no more things. He knows he's back in this match. And everybody with a sign of face in my Keegan takes him. Goes into the corner by reverse by John Roswell. Keegan off the rope. And a big body splash there by Keegan. Lines him up in the corner. Huge body splash there by Keegan. Off the rope goes Keegan. Ducks the clothesline. And a big drop kick by Keegan. John Roswell still on his feet. Kicked in a midsection there by Keegan. He takes John Roswell now. That slams him on his back now. Keegan. He knows he's going to be in trouble. And it looks like he wants to go up.
Right to the top rope.
He's going up, Keegan.
Come on, he says.
Throw the referee out of the way. Using the rope. Referee's down at the moment. Elbow into the side of the face by John Roswell. I don't think the ref quite knows what happened to him just then. He picks Keegan up off the top rope. Keegan reverses, picks up, big body slam. Now we got him up with that back, probably right in the road. He's going up this time. Looking for the finisher.